Wrong side.
Hello, my name is James Flores, and here I am today at Christ Church Beechworth. A lovely single manual organ here. Go, and let's open the organ up here. Turn the light on. We have 16-foot board-on from the pedals, open diapason 8, dulciana 8, stop diapason in bass and treble, 8 foot, so the flute. Principal 4, flute 4, 12th and 15th. So a very nice specification. Special thanks goes to the clergy here for giving me access and the organist, Sandra Williams. So hope you enjoy the sound of this wonderful little organ.
Thank you.
There we go. Organ. Let's turn the organ off. I think that was the electrician's fault.
Beechworth Town Hall. Beechworth Town Hall, and this lovely single manual instrument here. Let's have a quick look at the facade and specification. We have stop die bass and bass, clarabella treble and carillophone, kind of like a stringy type stop. We have open die bass and principal and 15th. Yeah, and no separate pedal rank, other just pull downs. A bit cold in here. And let's have a look at the space. Really nice acoustic because no carpet. I'll read a little plaque here. This historic chamber organ was built in England and is one of four oldest pipe organs in Victoria. It was first installed in Beechworth Town Hall in 1886, but sold and removed in 1906. In 2018, it was purchased by the Beechworth Organ Society through public donations and a grant from the Copland Foundation. It is listed by Indigo Shire Council as a fixture and a town hall building asset.
Thank you.
Come on.
Throw them.
No, throw it. Yay.